thing of it.
To get a great ball strike, take the club back about 4 inches, parallel to the ground, and then hit through it.